I hate writer's block. I've been sitting here for hours. My mind is blank. Opening scene. Walking, thinking, thoughts. More thoughts, more walking. Thinking about thinking, thinking about walking, thinking of everything, thinking of nothing. I got it. A taxi driver's slow decline into a self-created nightmare, falling deeper and deeper into the depths of his own demise. Nah, I'm pretty sure that's been done before. Yeah, I know! A Wall Street banker, totally consumed by his own narcissism, breaks out into fits of rage, resulting in a series of murders. That rings a bell. A kung fu master returns to his family home in the search for revenge on those who kidnapped his parents and his dog. Nah, it'd be too hard to film a dog. If only inspiration could strike. An aspiring film director struggles to write the opening scene of his back garden. Hold on, swear that's been done before.